Guppies. Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Click play to start.
Play.
Once upon a time, there were two brave firefighter knights. And
okay, firefighter knight, here's how to fly our water breathing to move hydrangea up and down. Move your mouse.
To collect buckets of water, move hydrangea over to the buckets.
We can tell how many buckets of water we have by looking here.
Remember, we can't fly through the smoke.
To safely get past the smoke, we have to get low and go.
So click on hydrangea and she'll get low and go under the...
Fly into wind gusts for a speed boost.
And make sure to keep us flying above the houses and other things on the ground.
Yeah, if we bump into anything, we'll lose a bucket of water. Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
The fire-breathing dragon is headed to ye old barn.
Let's tail that dragon! Hydrangea!
Yay!
All right, more water for hydrangea!
Yay! Yay!
Here we go! Fantastic!
Yay!
All right, more water for hydrangea!
There it is! Fire at ye old barn.
Let's put it out with ye cold water.
We collected 20 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 6 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 6 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need.
Now we can put out the fire at ye old barn.
Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
To aim hydrangea's head up and down, move your mouse.
To make hydrangea spray water at the fire, click on the screen.
But don't click the fire. Firefighter Knights know never to touch. Phew, that was a close one.
The fire's out, Gil. We saved ye old barn.
But where's the fire-breathing dragon?
Look, he's flying away. Hydrangea, after him. Oh no! Now the dragon's flying toward the royal castle.
If it catches fire, the kingdom will be in royal trouble.
We can stop him. Let's move out.
Watch out for griffins and eagles.
Collected 19 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 5 more buckets. help us.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need. Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
A royal fire
needs a royal dousing with water. That should do it, Molly.
Yes, it did. Fire's out. Gil, look! There's the fire-breathing dragon.
Hey! No more breathing fire on stuff, dragon.
Gil, he's not breathing fire on purpose. He just ate a spicy lunch.
Aha! Just as I thought. Nachos with extra hot sauce.
Don't worry, Mr. Dragon. We can help you.
With all the water you can drink. Better?
Fantastic! We saved the kingdom!